People have been asking me, how do I survive a meltdown? So, we are gonna survive a meltdown. Now, it's probably gonna be a little short today. Usually all my core videos are pretty long. But, this is just showing you how to, survive a meltdown. I don't think you can without an engineer. I'm not an engineer. Well, let's find out if you can survive it without an engineer. So, let's get the bubble things out. The thing that creates the bomb. Oh, is this mine? No. And hello. And now it's gonna heat it up. Yeah, you gotta make it stable. Keep it stable. I think you become an engineer if you do that. I don't know. As you can see, we're making it. I just love how I'm just talking. This is overheating right now. So, how's your day? Oh god. You see overheat. See overheat. Okay. Can we reach the I shouldn't cool the reactor. Meltdown possible. Let's hope it doesn't shut down, because if it shuts down, then it gets. Is this a real protogen? Okay. Come on, reach 4,000. Is anything gonna happen? Nothing's happening. This orb. This goofy orb. Ball looking thing can explode. Hi. Okay. Meltdown possible. Like, come on. Turn the lights off. Turn the lights off and do your thing. I don't know why it isn't doing anything. Like, hello? Is it heating? Oh, I think it's being cold. It is being cold. I forgot that it's right over here. Look at this. It's a cool down. We're gonna turn that off a little bit.
Rock. Super Explosion Timer, disrupt. All reactor core safeguards are now non-functional. Please perform the reactor explosion uncertainty emergency corrosion protocol initiate. This facility will secrecy.